There were 97 new COVID cases reported in the state today. 72 were on Oahu. The statewide total since the pandemic began now stands at 16,302, with 1,397 active cases. There were no new COVID deaths reported today, but late this afternoon, Kauai announced 5 new cases, their highest single-day count since June. 2 of the cases are travel-related, and one of the travelers took a pre-travel test and got the positive result upon arrival.